It's actually stopped recording and I should have kept recording after loading up this save. Yeah, we're a good 10 hours behind where we were on the other one overall, but it's not that bad. We shall fly through the missions. Theoretically, yes. But we all know that I'm going to make mistakes anyway. Good content. Yeah. More that I have a sieve for a brain most of the time. Water and memory, ends, fire crystals. I need to go to the sawmill, kill bandits, do the thing. I need 200 XP, and then I need 2 rabbit pelts. Yeah, I shot him in the face the last time on that other run, so I'm gonna keep him alive this time. As I was saying, strange crystal. Oh, the blue ones aren't in it. Okay, cool. I was wondering about that. So yeah, that hunter just walked up and wrecked us. And that's the thing, it's only a demo. But yeah, the fact that in the demo, one run, I've already done 15 hours. I'm still learning things. It's a very good sign for the game. So, sawmill, we'll go around to Igor and then we'll go around to the sawmill. I was just firing off rounds, the hunter heard me, and I wasn't listening, so... Yep, he just walked up on that corner and wrecked us. Oh, here we go. They're dead. Nice. I love that. Yeah, we're using the PS. Okay. Didn't just at the bottom left corner where the concrete barriers meet. Yeah. Not always, right? Heal up. It's Iron Man. I've seen these before. Loot the hunter. There's a hammer. Not hugely better. A bit of a bug, is it? Or they're just like laid in there. There's the second hammer we need. Nice. Ammo. Wait, all the hammers. An angle issue, yeah, probably. Yes. And you have a PPSH. Not at me. Right. That was cool. Nice, he hit me. Wait, is there a third guy there? There is. Where's Molten Guy? There he is. He's just watching that, isn't he? He's up there watching that, okay. Too far there, get the ghoul's attention. The damn gun will jam and then I'll die. And let's come in here. Right, the yoga. DPSH. That, got the ammo. Bandages. Bandages on 4. 5. Now we'll leave it on them. Okay, we're trying to get a UR. Oh, that's right, you don't have a light. It's after getting dark. Nice. Hey, Magling. How you doing, bud? How is everything with you? I heard those footsteps somewhere. That one looks like it's in the grass. In the dark grass that, you know, it's not nice. Our rads are not great. Was that on 8? We're using a few of them so that we don't start bleeding out of all of our orifice. And we'll get some food into us. God damn it, that a hunter. Two hunters. It's going ham. Reload. Let's assume he's watching that spot. Let's get the hell out of there. The yours place. I don't think we even got the other guy. Oof. Out of meds. I'm thinking at this stage, Mosin might be better. Everybody's gonna mag them into our face, but let's see what we can do. Where was he? He was like out here. I'm imagining he followed us that way. Birds flying off a body. Not sure if the other shot was at us. This guy is a Mosin too. Two shots left with the Mosin. And then we're back onto our Robby Jam gun. Luckily, I had a bandage left, but I'm screwed. I'm gonna have to talk to Igor here, see if he has anything for me. I hope we need to have something to trade. Right then, we're heading for that extract. I'd love to kill those two hunters, but I'd... I don't have the equipment or anything for it. Just went into the grass, you shouldn't walk through. Okay. If I touch any of that grass, I'm dead. be a ghoul or something, and my gun will jam. Or a pack of wolves that are probably already stalking me. Nah, we'll just mag dump in their general direction. Yeah, we get on. I was hoping I could get the 200 XP there, but we'll start ourselves out. We got the hammers though, that's always good. That. I just didn't run myself into the corner again. Stack all them as much as possible. Scrapping you. We can scrap you too. You. BT. About that. And then all the rest just pop back in. Did I put rubles in there? So I need a wrench. Need a wrench for that. We can build this now. 40, 25, 15. Don't have enough. Oh, I need the scrap ammo. Scrap that. .762 PS. We can probably scrap that. Specialize. Probably going to do this. Yeah, it's like, why would you do anything else? Then we have that there, so that's what I wanted to check. Oh. That will now give us scrap ammo every day or whatever, and allow us to actually craft it as well. Yeah, overall it's just better, yeah. For sure. Very true, and stack you. I have the bleeds there too. Pop that in there. Meds is going to be the next big thing. Anti-rad meds. And I'm going to drink that water too. Wolf and boar pelts, no problem. And I'll buy two of them. What are we at on fatigue? 29. Screw it, let's go in. How dark is it? Very. Drop off the Mosin. We can sell the rubles, bring that into. Rest for a bit. Batteries aren't used for any, are they? We'll sell them then. Plenty of space there. Sell that too. Make sure that's stacked. Bridge. They might be sure, who knows. Good there. That's the next thing I want to do, is be able to repair my stuff. Need a drill. Yeah, that's what we were doing in the last run. I just wanna get a good AKM actually again. I'm very much a fan of the L762. We did a nice DVL. Basically what I was doing was running an AKM and repairing that up. Then keeping 74 as backup. I wanted to change it up. Then yeah, we could easily just go into raids and eat that stuff. Right, Thalmil is right there as well, so we'll probably hit that. I'm gonna take the long barrel actually. Honestly, we might just hit Igor's and run. God damn it. Another one. See if it's an actual crash. DVD player we could take and hold on to for a lot later. Don't need that. With PSO. We'll take all the ammo and the cigarettes. Getting darker already. Okay. Jesus. Boys, I don't know who killed that, but yes. Green Army. Oh, hunters. Hunters shoot each other. There's three hunters here. Three hunters here. Vodka for quest soon. See, that's right. We're going in to get thing. Flash drive. Anyway, there were three hunters here that went to kill each other, and then we finished off the last guy. They shoot me, they do. He was gonna double back there. Good shot. I wish this was my AKM, man. My AKM would wreck. What have we got? We got 7 grand. We got 14 grand. a whole lot. Is that for 408? Okay, we can get more of them. Sells for 1200. I don't really use them. I'll take the SKS. That. They would do that. And we're looking at selling all of that. Let's sort this out now. You only have a grand. Come on. I was going to buy a new AK-74 and move over all the parts. Oh, they do, don't they? Great. That's worth a lot. Oh. I need to pick them up more often. What was I going to do there? No, I wasn't going to do that. What I'm going to do is put them back in. That. And. Bring in the SKS. Bring in the SKS, I think, at this stage. They refresh every day at 7, okay. It's Homie the Homie. Thank you for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, all of our previous runs will be up on YouTube there as well. Okay, no worries, dude. No worries. Reload this thing. I saw lights over here. Oh yeah, right, I'm back there. Scope on. Okay, now I need to get used to that. I'm gonna get smacked by a blink now, watch. Okay. But you don't step on the grass. This is not going to be ideal going through here with this scope. But I shall attempt it. Found the bolts to find anomalies? Yep. What I was doing. Two of them. SVD. Not SVD, SV98. I can just get the shot off quicker. Been enjoying the chill vibes? Good, good, good. That's pretty much what the channel is about. My chill time leaving, so hopefully others can join me in that. Oh, you bitch. So, we're gonna change this up and come in from the other side. Maybe. Oh cool, that's crimsons. Damn, can we not get in the other way? Okay. That jammed. I was gonna spray it. Wasn't expecting to hit anything, but never know. SV is down at least. Man, hitting us with the bleed every time. I get so disorientated with the scope. Wait for his reload. In there. All right, not too bad. Take all of this because we're just gonna sell it to the other dudes. Okay, you convinced me. Let's go first. Not like we're gonna die anyway. I'd love to be able to like switch the scopes, you know. Hunter, fighting bandits. Okay, just a hunter fighting bandits. Hi, Enigma. They're hanging out, but what are you streaming? Yeah, we'll get rid of that. Extended mag, nice. Unload that ammo. It's come at 7. Nice. I haven't played an Ace Combat in about a decade. So hopefully they're still fun. Ooh. I have a little bit of 5-4-5. Fun with it? Well, that's the main thing, right? Bring down our rads a bit. Oh, there's my AKM that I want. God damn it. All of the ammo.
Oh no.
I'm gonna go grab all of that. Get that handguard. Gonna let us move like this. Get out of those rads again. Now what are we at? 78, 71. We can get out right there though. I need to leave the loot. I mean to go. Okay, made it home with a ton of ammo, which is always nice. Put all that in there, we'll get all this. We got a wrench too, actually, which we needed. Pop all the ammo. Got an EOTech site, new AKM that we're gonna mod out. The SVD. That ammo in there. Then we're gonna sell a lot of that. Wish that they remove movement restrictions while in the bunker. Remove. Oh yes, sorry. Yeah. With the weight and stuff. Yeah. Could do, I guess. But at the same time, you don't get lighter just by getting back to base, really. I needed to go to the sawmill. That was what I needed to do. Yeah, you can see both sides of it. You're at 23%. What are you at? 27, and that's an AKM. We have this AKM, so we're all golden. Then this AKM is going to get stripped. It's a good magazine too as well, that's nice. Handguard grip is standard grip. Stock is standard stock. Go out of that, pop back in here. Then our, that is 100% durability, right? Yes. Standard stock, standard grip for now. We're gonna switch out the handguard. Is that the that's the short barrel, right? Yeah. I need to look into that. I might get the. Did we die with the long barrel? I can't remember. The foregrip on, and we'll pop the laser on. For now. That stock does work with the AKM. That grip also works with the AKM. Go back out. Stock, grip. Switch them out. Or that suppressor won't. That's okay. We don't need that. That AKM can be sold. And then for you, 6 and 2, 3. So put that on there for now. Some more water. Can't really make anything else there. And then the 7.62. Make a bit of ammo for that. Now we're rocking an AKM again. Go PS. Could go PS. Have the stash upgrade. Sweet, sweet space. Tab 5. Or it's gonna be ammo. Nine by 19, that's 9 by 18. I'm gonna go PS with the AKM. Sell a whole bunch of this. Well, that will keep it shunk. Keep pretty much everything else there. Keep everything there. I'll tidy that up later on. Keep 79 rubles left. Right. Right. I think we're gonna call it there, guys. I do appreciate people hanging out. We're all having a good Monday so far, and hopefully I'll catch you next time.